attacks resulting in Palestinian casualties and property damage increased by more than a third last year. The data shows settlers carrying out attacks to force Palestinians from areas they want to take over. Rights groups and UN agencies blame Israeli authorities for a lack of law enforcement, which has created impunity for the settlers.